just making a very brief video about confidentiality issues. It is really worrying to me when people gossip about their job situation and about the people they work with, and also about people they work for, say clients, customers. I don't need to know this about these people, and some of the information I believe breaks confidentiality clauses where people can get fired for this. Because I was always taught, especially when I was a counsellor, you do not discuss your patient outside that unless it is with, you know, other professionals who are dealing with patients' care. But you don't go to your friends and talk about your work mates. You don't go and put them down, nor do you speak negatively about people, naming them. I know things I shouldn't know, and I'm absolutely shocked. And I'm just making a video that we should all be very mindful of what we speak, me included. And we have to be very, very careful. And we also have to be careful. I've had a situation where someone went to a lot of lengths to do something that has left me absolutely reeling and kind of threatened this other person. And I'm at shocked lengths people go to. So I'm just making this video that really watch our mouths. And I have to learn this too. And I'm not going to let the information I know upset me because it makes the other person or other people think, you know, that they have won. But I just want people to know that I know so much information, you know, that people could lose their jobs over this. We should respect our workplace. We are being paid to work. And it's the same when I shouldn't talk about something that's happened unless it's, what I'm trying to say is I've put out a few videos that have been shocking to a few people. They've recognized themselves in there, and the purpose of doing it is because I got hurt. And I wanted my viewers to try and help me to sort out to if they had an understanding why that happened. But I'm off the topic. I'm just saying that we all do it, don't we? We all gossip, and we're all not going to be liked by people. We all can't be loved by everybody, and that's really sad. And with that, I just want to say to you, it is Christmas time and it is New Year. Let bygones be bygones. Let us spread joy this Christmas. I finished watching on telly The Chosen. Now, this is about the Gospels. You can go to Google Play and you can download an app called an Angel app, and you can watch The Chosen for free. Not that I've been converted, but I've learnt some really hard lessons. And it's this: words are vicious. It doesn't matter whether you speak the truth. That doesn't matter. What matters is the fact your words may hurt. Now, in every one of my videos, I have spoken the truth. But whether it verges on gossip, that's, it probably does. And I've got to own that. But at the same time, you know, people around me who have gossiped about things that I have no right and have broken privacy laws. And I said this in my last video, and Jesus said this. You know, why are you point the speck in someone's eye when you've got a log in your own? And I'll leave you with that. It sounds very Christian-y, but I think I just want to say there's a lesson here for all of us. Watch our mouths. Watch what we say. Watch what we talk about. Because, you know, some of the information I know could get people would lose their jobs over. I know names about people. I know situations. I've even formed impressions about these people who are strangers that I have no right of knowing. And so the lesson is, watch what we say, because gossip is like vicious vipers. And, you know, the situation occurred and I wanted to, in the past, I was very vengeful and would have retaliated, and I could get a lot of people in trouble with stuff that I know, but I'm not that person. I'm just going to let other people think they've got the victory and let them win and not sink to anybody else's level. I'm better than that. And from now on, I want to be pulled up. I did, as I said, make things and they could be seen as gossip, but it was doing my head in. I didn't know why people had made these things, and I was reaching out to you viewers. I was asking people around me. They didn't know, and nobody has yet provided me with an answer, but that's old history. I just want to know. Have a very merry Christmas. Love you guys, and I'll be back in the new year with Watch My Mouth. Love you. Bye.